This is Fusion Fan, and here we are with a new Let's Play. This right here is Nyla. And let's get this wall done. And Nyla lives here on this beautiful lot. And there's also this horse on this lot. And Nyla here has a backstory. Nyla gets to work on some nice skills. I'm gonna give you her backstory. Nyla is this girl from uptown. She comes from this rich family, and she recently got a lot of money, and she moved here to this lot. And she thought, why not buy myself a horse? Just why not? Because that makes sense. Let's get this horse to wake up. Nyla is very self-obsessed, and at least that's how she comes across. We will find out if it's any different, which I doubt, but hey, we can at least try. The horse woke up, which is nice. Then I think if we get the horse to come here after it's done, so I think the aim of this let's play is gonna be if I could. Nyla right now is the enemy of a horse of Siba, and I think the aim is gonna be to change that. But I don't know if anybody watched the trailer. It's very hard on the trailer. And there was this wild horse that randomly spawned at that lot. If I could find it. His buddy is right here, but I'm not looking for that one. There was this gorgeous Palomino horse. And I think I just saw it walk around in the background, but kind of lost it. Well, there might be, she might end up buying another horse. Do you know for sure? But yeah, I think we are gonna try to get Siba and Nyla to become friends, go on wild adventures. That's gonna be, I think, the aim of this. Maybe we could get the horse to relieve itself. That would be nice. That's and this let's play is gonna be called Frisian Beauty. Didn't really know what else to call it, so hey, we call it that. Oh, he liked that. We're getting somewhere, maybe. Maybe. We might be getting somewhere. She really needs to brush this horse. This horse is filthy AF. Very filthy horse. But that's not really obvious. I really thought I saw that wild horse walk right here somewhere. Nyla, could you please stop trying to distribute the hay? Please. The hay is fine where it is. Promise you that. Maybe she could get on the horse. You don't know. Might work. Siba might be okay with it. Nope, Siba isn't okay with it. Maybe he can do some kind of friendly interactions. They're both stuck again in each other. I'm loving these horse things. These horses are just lovely. Yes, let's be that him. Sniff your hand. Don't really know, but we're just gonna give it a try. He's okay with it. Nope. Nope, that's not really what he was after. Maybe she could give him another carrot, because horses love carrots, especially if you're this horse. Horses here in the Sims 3 love carrots. Let's go and get Nahila to continue this chess game while we get Siba to run off for a tiny bit. There we go. Look at it, isn't it? A gorgeous horse. So let's give you okay, there is on this, what's this? Oh, nothing important. There is this family right here of these three brothers. Let's wait for the lot to load. There it comes. They also have horses. That's one of the brothers right there. They have three fishing horses. If this lot would load. Please load right now. Load. And I thought maybe we could go and check them out. And I didn't mean the brothers, I meant horses. This is, that was Griffin. Griffin? I don't see any of the horses. I think if we could sneak a peek in here. We probably can. No, I don't see a horse there. They might have all left. There's another brother, but no horses. I expected there to be three horses here, but they apparently went grazing somewhere. This is Elijah, and I think we have one more. I could check her relationship, Elijah, Griffin, and Cody. And they have stallions, she has a mare, we might not have a mare, and that's the other brother. I don't know where the horses went. They are not there. Not really spot them from this distance. But yeah, we might have a fall. That might be an option. We shall see where this let's play takes us. And for now, we just hear it. Nyla, who just reached levels two of the, what's she doing? The yeah, the chest thingy. I can't think of the word at the top of my head, but maybe she already has it in here in her inventory. Get some handiness, because handiness is always useful, and then we could get Siba to come back here. See, I should have thought this out. I think I did it kind of wrong. Where went Siba? Siba went somewhere very crazy. He went all over the place. I can check for the horse. Maybe it's here now. So maybe it is. This is a very cute park. I guess there's a little insects crawling around. Reptiles, not insects. Not the same thing. But yeah, let's wait for Siba to go. Oh, he is already. I'm not really. What should we do? Let's check on her. She is still quite okay-ish. Okay-ish, as I said. We have a dirty plate right here we can take away. So yeah, I think the aim of this last play is gonna be for her to get a better bond with her horse. And maybe get the foal, maybe get the wild horse. Maybe do both. Don't know where this is gonna take us, but I am kind of looking forward to this. Something different. Something that didn't come with a set of rules made by somebody else. And I have a thing for Frisian horses. You were reading a book, you see. Go read that book. Don't know where you're gonna read it. Yeah, sure, just at the dining table. But look at it. Isn't this just a... He's a bit dirty, and he's gonna get himself a little bit more dirty. That's why not. But I just love Frisian horses. My name here and everywhere else, it comes from Frisian horses. It's like Dutch. I'm a big fan of Frisian horses, so I thought it kind of made sense to try to do a let's play like this. Isn't it a gorgeous horse? It's eating and stuff. But I'm also willing, if this is a hit and people like this, because you never know what people like, they could like this. I'm willing to do it with another breed. Same kind of story, maybe different world. Different breed, different girl. Maybe boy. We could do a boy. I don't know. It could work. We could maybe get her to bump just a tiny bit more with her horse. Just a tiny bit more. Because why not? If you... But you get yourself more dirty. That makes sense. Just get yourself as dirty as you could be. But we are gonna see also if Nyla is as shallow as she looks, or maybe she has some deep layers in her. That is definitely the way to a horse's heart. Oh, he is not bad. He's kind of enjoying this. No, maybe not. I think we're done now. Let's give this horse a break. He's doing quite okay-ish. He don't want to push it. I swear I put the ball right there, and now it's okay. Okay, if you say so, that's how it works, and that's how it works. I wish I could find that wild horse somewhere, but I don't know where it is. It could be anywhere. They usually go to spots with water, but this world is filled with water. Not really in spots, but enough at least to... So I don't know where they went. We will find that wild horse when the day's there. When it's the day that we need to find it, it's probably somewhere. It's hiding from us right now, but I will find it. We saw it in the talking about wild horses, I think I found one. And they usually travel in a herd. Where's the rest? I don't know. Maybe it's coming from real. I'm really, this is very thriving content right here. I don't really know where it is. I can't really see it. Spot the wild horse. Nope. I don't think it's anywhere near. Could you maybe clean up that plate? Because you're being a very boring person at the moment, Nyla. And she is writing a book of how not to handle a horse. Because she definitely, she, as we all saw in the trailer, she fell pretty hard. So she has a lot to learn, and she's gonna help other people who also need to learn about horses. Let's wait for the slot to load again. Maybe they're home. I go and dream. Somebody left the TV on. Don't see a horse. Nope. They were here last time I checked, but they all left. I think they all left. Sadly. Well, I think that's also the end of this lovely first part. First part's always a bit strange, so I can promise you next time I'll do better. And while Nightlight is writing this book, I'm gonna end it. This was VriesenFan. I hope you enjoyed watching, and if you did like this video, you should also subscribe to my channel so you see my next video next Tuesday. And well, have a nice day. Bye.